My whole life I spent trying to fit into different boxes so that I could please people or so that I could be accepted into groups. And then through my entire fitness journey and weight loss journey and the journey on YouTube, I was trying to put myself in different boxes in order to, one, fit in, and two, to try to reach as many people as I could to help them. And what I realized was, this entire time, I don't fit in any box. I don't belong anywhere. This is Nicole. Sassmeister is behind the camera. This video is about not belonging. Like I said, I have spent my entire life trying to fit in, and I don't. I don't belong anywhere. Most of the time, I feel like an alien. After we lost weight, we really wanted to start a YouTube channel and to help people. And first, we tried to appeal to the weight loss stuff. And then the bodybuilding and fitness stuff. And we don't fit in the weight loss or the fitness or the bodybuilding boxes at all. We're weird. We don't fit in. And it doesn't matter. We're just two weirdos who lost weight and we're nerds at heart. Starting this channel, we wanted to reach as many people as we could and help people because we know the struggle, and we found a way to make it better and to lose weight and keep it off, and we wanted to bring that to as many people in the world as possible. But along the way, we thought that doing it meant we have to try to get into the different groups. Every time we try to fit into a group or try to like do videos like other popular people, or try to do a video in a way that will appeal to people or that's super popular, it backfires because we're not the cool kids. We're not popular. We're former fat people that have to work very hard every day to keep the weight off, that want to help other people, and we're nerds and we're silly. And I think we finally realized that we don't belong, and that's okay. We have spent our entire life trying to fit in places before and after our weight loss journey, and it never works because that's not who we are. We're two oddballs, and that is actually okay. And we're realizing that every time we own that now and we say, yeah, you know what? There is no one like us on YouTube. And we actually have had many conversations like, maybe we're not supposed to be YouTubers because we can't fit in. We don't fit in. We don't belong. We're now realizing that's why we do belong on YouTube. Our weight loss journey, it wasn't about fad diets. We didn't do any popular diet. We didn't do anything that popular people push. We didn't do it with weight loss surgery. There was no magic pill. There was no trick. There was no supplement. It was portion control. And so that already separates us from everyone on the internet. And we realized that's why we belong on YouTube, because we are different. There is no one like us. And that's actually a good thing. We were looking at it like it was a bad thing to not belong. That means there is no one else out there like us. There's no other couple that has lost 130 pounds each, that has kept it off for over 5 years like us, who has a relationship like we do, who does it in a way that's enjoyable, that hasn't taken away any treats or anything. We are aliens, and that's a good thing. The other thing is, if we're not on YouTube, then we know there are more people out there like us who are oddballs, who don't fit in any category or box and feel like they don't belong. Well, if we're not there, then we can't tell you that you're not alone. So For those of you out there watching right now that are going, I totally get it because I don't feel like I belong anywhere either. We're a team. We're all together. There are lots of weird nerds at heart like us out there, and it's okay. You don't have to fit in a box. We're realizing that now, like, the more we own that we're different and that we don't fit in a category, the more we're helping people. We get to help people now that we realize it's okay to not belong and fit like a puzzle piece in a specific box or group. Every time that we do that, we come out with a video that reaches a lot of people. And that's what we wanna do. This whole YouTube mission is so that we can help people that are struggling. And this is another part of it. We've always struggled with our weight our entire life since we were kids, Kyle and I. And we've always been sort of introverted, independent little people and now adults. And we've never fit in. We've always been the weirdos. In our families, our friends, our work lives, we're always sort of the odd ones out. And when we tried to fit in and tried to make ourselves different to belong, we would get like looks or not treated the greatest or just treated like a weirdo. And now we realize when we go in and we're more confident and we own that we are the weirdos and that we don't fit in, we get more welcomed, if that makes any sense. But people accept us for being the weirdos now, and we have a lot more fun and we're a lot less awkward in social situations and in, you know, work settings and family group gatherings and things like that, because we're now comfortable with not fitting in. In order to feel good about yourself and be confident and okay, you have to first acknowledge that you're different, to admit it and then own it. Okay, I'm not like anyone else. I don't fit in a box, but that's cool. I'm gonna own it now, and I'm gonna help other people own it because they're gonna see me owning my weirdness. When you own it, you gotta know that there is gonna be criticism. And I'm silly and I'm dancing and I'm being my normal funny self and doing my baby voice that everyone loves so much. We get so many good compliments, but we also get a lot of mean comments and rude comments about me being silly and talking like a baby and stuff like that. I own that because that's who I am. It's always been who I am. I've always been a weird, silly person. I always act like that. I sing in baby talk to myself when no one else is around. I knew when I opened myself up and put our videos out on the internet that I would be opening myself up to criticism, and I'm okay with that because that's who I am. I can't stop that part of me. I tried for so long, and all it does is just make me unhappy. So if you're, you know, finding that you're different and you're not fitting in, it's okay to stop trying to fit in and to just be who you are. And know that, yeah, you're gonna get criticism, but you know what? Trying to fit into different groups, you just get criticism anyway.
And being fake and acting your whole life like somebody else is miserable.
It really is. I mean, we tried, and even to try to help people, we tried to fit into categories that we just don't fit in. That's okay. We're gonna make our own category. And this is it. It's two weirdos who lost weight, who keep it off, and are silly and have fun and like to eat treats sometimes, and we like food, and that's who we are. And we like helping people see that it's okay to like and do all those things and be all those things. It's not that we don't want to collaborate with companies or with other YouTubers or anything. It's that we've reached out to fitness people or fitness companies or supplement companies, and we're not accepted in those categories. And you know, we've asked several, we've reached out to several companies, and we've basically been told there's room outside. There's no room for you inside, there's room outside. You know, we've even reached out to legging companies that had plus sizes, and we said like we can bridge the gap, because we have a lot of people who are still needing plus sizes that would love some really good quality leggings. And we were told, we thought we would actually be a good fit. We were told, yet again, we don't fit in that group either. We've had a lot of doors closed, but we do get a lot of emails all the time from companies. But now that we realize that we're actually special because we're different, and that's, and we've accepted that we're different and we're cool with it, we now realize we don't need companies to interview us anymore. Now we're interviewing them. So we're gonna choose if they fit our weird group, because we don't fit any of their groups. And there are lots of companies that know who we are that we've contacted.
They've told us they watch us and they know who we are, but they still told us to get out. There's no room for you in here, wait outside.
Or they just, you know, didn't respond or don't contact us, or, you know, and that's okay. We're okay with that, because we're realizing they're just not meant to be. That, you know, there's a company out there that when we do collaborate, it's gonna be super special, because we're gonna be really choosy now. It'll be a two-way interview.
And you guys will know that it's a quality person if we do a collab with another YouTuber, or it's a quality company, because we don't do them and we're interviewing them now.
Yeah, and we know our worth now. We know that we're worth waiting for something really good and really special to come along, because we're realizing we're really unique and special. And if there is a company that we collaborate with, or someone that we do, it's because they're really cool and special too. And just know that you deserve the best, and we're realizing we do too. Don't worry about the judgment, the friends, because, you know, we on social media, we like everyone's stuff. We comment, we try to do positive comments, or just leave an emoji, or a like at least. On, no matter if it's a small, someone who's like got a small channel or a small social media, to all the way up to people who have huge social medias. And you know, we like to tag people if we've learned from them or been inspired by them. And if you do that, you might not receive anything back, or you might be ignored, or you might get something rude or whatever, but just know, don't worry about the judgment. Stay true to who you are. And we like being positive and helpful, and we just like sharing and helping other people. So if somebody has inspired us, or you know, they've left something that we feel we need to like or comment on, that's because we like learning from stuff and sharing. And that's okay if people don't reciprocate. And just know that you're worth staying true to who you are. There's gonna be judgment no matter what, whether you try to fit in, or whether you just own that you don't fit in, and just you just don't fit in and you're just cool on your own. There's gonna be judgment. There's gonna be people that like you or don't like you no matter where you are. And just know that it's okay to like yourself. And that took Kyle and I like over 30 years to figure out, that it's okay to like yourself and to not put yourself down and to treat yourself with respect and love.
And to not change for other people.
So the friends, we know that there's a lot of sadness and stress out there right now with the whole world being in the same situation. And we just want to do this video to shed a little bit of positivity, a little bit of love, and say you don't have to go along with other people or be something different or someone different. Be who you are. It's okay. Just love yourself and go get it. Be you, and that is the best.
Yeah, just because everyone's sad or just because everyone's happy, it doesn't mean you have to be. It doesn't mean you have to follow their goals or their agendas or anything.
You can be whoever you want, do whoever you want. No. You can be whoever you want, do whatever you want, live the way you want to. You deserve it. You're worth it. So the friends, that's it for this video. Thanks so much for watching. We love you guys. We hope you have a lovely day. Don't forget to hit the bell for notifications if you didn't already. And like and subscribe it up if you didn't. Check us out on Instagram and TikTok at the Collets. And if you want some Fancy Frank fruit gear or the two weight loss guides that we have, check out the links down below. Thanks for watching. Appreciate your support. We love you. Have a great day. Be you, dudes. I am.
Peace. I see your foot. See ya.
See ya. Remember the friends that weight loss isn't just about the number on the scale. It's also about here and here. Heart and mindset. Fight through it. You can do it. Don't give up.